Hi, how are you?
Can I start forgetting your name?
Yeah, it's Brian.
What can I get for you today?
Can I get a 12 count nugget meal, large?
Yeah, what's
with
it
a say? Half lemonade, half sweet tea.
All right.
And a couple Chick-fil-A sauces. All right, left work early, back home, gonna eat a little bit, pack, and then off to the airport. Nashville, here I come. There he is. Look at him. Nashville home, coming soon, sometime in May. You won't jump in that.
Yeah, right. You gonna pay for all new clothes and
give me
$50?
Hell no.
Yeah,
I
did not think so.
Uh-huh. Woo. What do you think, Donna? What do you think of the house?
I love it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Awesome. Pretty cool. So that's the Nashville trip, quick in and out trip, look at the house, and now we're back to Maryland. Here I come. Thank you. just like that, we're back in Maryland. I didn't actually get to film as much as I wanted to, but it was just a quick trip. Went down there to go check out a property that we just purchased for my brother, who's going to college in Tennessee. And after doing all of the different financials, it made sense, instead of paying for rent or room and board, to go ahead and buy a place and either break even or even make some money on this thing over the time that he's going to college there. So we went down there, and we actually went with a new build because of the market right now. Real estate market is hot. Things are going for $50,000, $60,000 over asking price. And, you know, you're bidding against 20, 30 other people for the same house. So we decided to go with a new build to kind of get rid of all of that competition and get in there quickly. We were able to find something that was already being built, and we could actually move in pretty quickly. As soon as his current lease is up, it actually works out perfect where he can then move over there. He'll have a roommate, and we'll also have an open room to be able to go down and hang out in Tennessee whenever we want. So Tennessee vlogs are coming soon, and that's vlog 3. Thanks, this is my trip to Nashville, and thanks for coming along with me. There'll be a lot more vlogs, I'm sure, down in Tennessee. There'll be, as you guys saw it beforehand, I'll do an after video whenever that's finished, and we should be going down here in another couple months or so. So until next time, remember, be you, and peace.
Hard work, look, gotta make them listen, recognize that hard work. Hey, gotta keep the mission, gotta slay that hard work. Stay at this hard work. Yeah,
I'm working hard, and that was evident. My white tee is looking.